lights. For Christmas, I just want a little peace. Be blind to one another. The differences are small. We all have got a cross to.
Hello families, hello loved ones, hello friends. You can see my living room is stuffed up with lots of goodies. I went for Christmas shopping. I had to buy what I'm going to use for Christmas. You can see all the goodies are on my living room center table and on my sitting couch. Hello viewers, hello family. Welcome to Pretty Pink's YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Merry Christmas to you guys in advance and Happy New Year to you guys in advance, because we have 2 days or 3 days to Christmas, okay? Guys, it's the Christmas season. So I want to show you guys how I'm going to decorate my Christmas tree, okay? Because I went for shopping, I went to get Christmas tree. Here it is, okay? So I'm going to decorate them. I'm going to assemble them bits by bits, okay? You can see how they are. So I'm going to show you guys how I assembled and decorated my Christmas tree, okay? And here, guys, I want to show you this. This is called the gift box, okay? You can see how beautiful it is, right? Guess how it came out from? I did it. I made this Christmas box myself. Yeah. I made it in terms of making it as a craft. So I crafted it, all right? Handcrafted. So I made this myself also. I also made this. See how beautiful it is, right? And this looks so gorgeous and so lovely, right? Yeah. So I made this myself, okay? Here. See? So guys, the gift box that I showed you guys, which was handcrafted, okay, handmade by me. I'm gonna show you the videos how I started making it and how I finished, okay? Just stay tuned and watch, all right? I'm gonna show you the gift a family gave to me. One of my students gave this to me, if you can see the name. Miss Joy. See? Yeah, my real name is Joy, but my YouTube channel name is Pretty Pinks. So in case you guys don't know. So a gift is here, and a full family gave me this Christmas gift. Okay? Yeah, one family. If you see the wrap is looks the same, right? So a family gave me these three gifts, Christmas gifts. So I appreciate so much. They gave it to me yesterday, this one. And this one. All right? So I really appreciate them. Thank you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Williams. I thank you so much for this lovely gift you gave to me. I appreciate it from my heart. Watch while I assemble my new Christmas. This is the Christmas tree X-shaped stand, the tree trunk, which is used to insert the branches. Here is the top layer branches. And the next one is the inlayer branches. And lastly, here are the separated tree branches. These are the ones that will be inserted bits by bits. Wow, you see how I spread it up. Plastic cover and the tightening bolt screws. As I unwrap it, you can see the bolt screws clearly. If you can look at it, there are three pieces. We are going to use the red tinsel garland, which we're going to use to decorate the artificial Christmas tree. And this is the gray tinsel garland, which is silver in color. And the gold tinsel garland. Okay, we're going to use it to decorate the artificial Christmas tree, okay? So these are the ornaments for decorating Christmas tree, which is bubbles, the gold one. The gold bubbles, the red bubbles, yeah, I love it, the grape red color, and then the white bubbles. It has mixture of colors with the stars on it. That's what I like about the white bubbles, the stars with different colors. The stars has different colors. This is a Santa Claus poinsettia. What I like about this poinsettia is the tinsel around it. Here is a 3D Merry Christmas sticker, which I'm going to stick it to the entrance door to my apartment. And the Happy New Year 3D sticker, I'm going to stick them together. Red Christmas corn and the carpet mat, which is going to be used to display the artificial Christmas tree. So here is my blue teddy bear with a pink muffler scarf. So I'm going to wrap the scarf around it. So it's going to be like the teddy bear is feeling cold inside the snow. So right now I'm picking up the Christmas LED twinkle lights. I have 3 packs. So I'm showing you guys that is what I'm going to use to decorate my artificial Christmas tree. I'm going to open it up one after the other. So you're going to see how it looks like inside. The twinkle light is blue in color. And this twinkle light has multicolors when switched on. So the next one is blue twinkle light. Blue LED twinkle light. Can you see it? It's going to be blue when it's switched on. So guys, I'm ready to assemble the artificial Christmas tree. First, the Christmas tree X shape stand. Now I'm inserting the bottom of the tree trunk. Now I'm going to flop up the branches in layers, bits by bits. So this is the first layer. And now I'm inserting the top layer of the branches. And I'm making sure it's firm. I'm gonna insert the separated branches into the remaining layers, so that it's gonna look rhyme and it's gonna form into a Christmas tree. Just see how I insert them bits by bits. The top layers is just looking as if it wants to fall. I know it's not firm enough, but guys, just manage it with me. I'm just doing it all by myself. All right, so here's the red Christmas corn. It's going to be placed on the top layer of the artificial Christmas tree. Okay, I'll start decorating the Christmas tree with the bubbles. So it's decorated already with the 3 color bubbles, the red, the white, and the gold color. So now you can see here are the tinsel garland. the three colors, the red, the gray, and the gold. Which one should I start with? Should I start with the gray? No. Okay, I started with the red. So I'm placing the red round about the Christmas tree, the artificial Christmas tree. Putting it round and see how it looks so beautiful. And I'm going to place the next one, the silver color, which is still the gray color. Yeah, the shiny, the glitters makes it look silverish. And lastly, the gold color. Right now, I'm going to place the Santa Claus poinsettia. I'm going to decorate the Christmas twinkle LED light. I'm going to decorate the blue LED light and the multicolored LED light. So when I switch it on, it's going to twinkle. So I'm going to start with the multicolors first. And lastly, I'm going to use the blue twinkle LED light. So watch me as I roll it around the artificial Christmas tree. So amazing to finish decorating the artificial Christmas tree. Wow, you can see how beautiful it looks with the ornaments, with the Christmas twinkle LED lights, with the poinsettia. It looks so lovely. I'm placing my boxes, the gift boxes, all around it. Yeah, the boxes I crafted myself, which I told you guys about. I love the blue and the red gift box. Here, guys, this is how I assembled my artificial Christmas tree. I'm hugging it right now. Oh, it wants to fall. No, it's not falling. It's just that it's not firm enough, but I did my best. Whew. I had to switch off my living room light and turn on the Christmas twinkle LED light for the Christmas tree. You can see how beautiful it looks. Right, guys? I switched on my living room light again for you guys to spot the difference. You can see how beautiful the artificial Christmas tree looks like with the twinkle lights LEDs on. Right now, I'm opening the door to show you guys how I'm going to place the Christmas sticker. Both the Christmas sticker and the New Year sticker at the entrance of my door. So I'm unwrapping it right now. I just love the two colored combinations. The red one goes for the Happy New Year and the blue and white goes for the Merry Christmas. It's so lovely. Yeah. So I'm going outside right now. I'm opening the door to my apartment. I'm outside my door entrance and I'm sticking this 3D sticker on my door. You can see how I placed it. It's lovely, right? Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Do you guys love it? Because I love it. Santa, tell me if you're really
Welcome to Three Pins YouTube channel. Merry Christmas to you guys and Happy New Year. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like, share, comment. Three Pins love you so much. Merry Christmas. Because all I want for Christmas is you.
Christmas.
It is my favorite season. Jesus is the reason. We're gonna dance and celebrate. So grab somebody, thanking God for what we have. 'Tis the season to be glad. So forget all your worries.
This Christmas,
I'm gonna tell the reason why you came.
This Christmas,
I'm gonna share the true love that you gave.
This Christmas,
I know that my life will never be the same.
This
your goodness and your grace.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Tis the season to be jolly.
Forget all your worries.
This Christmas,
I'm gonna tell the reason why you came.